Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Frank Sinatra.
The clowns. There ought to be clowns. Just when I stopped opening doors.
By 1978, Frank had recorded an astonishing 1,200 songs. But it's not the volume of songs that made Sinatra a legend. What was his secret? A magical ability to make everyone in his audience believe that he is singing directly to them. Sinatra creates images that evoke powerful feelings of love and desire. Frank's ability to tell a story is one of his most powerful techniques, and the stories got sharper as his voice grew deeper and the textures richer. And while long notes were traditionally sung loudly, Frank often held soft notes for long periods of time, heightening their intensity. Frank was always quick on his feet. He rarely read music exactly as it was noted, but even when he did, he would sometimes sneak in a rhythmic variation here and there. He never stopped playing with the tempo, whether the piece was serious, romantic, or swing. Frank's singing career had its ups and downs. 1945 was Frank's most productive year, 43 songs, four of which were top 10. From February to March 1946, Frank recorded 57 songs. It was the busiest year in his recording history. The new tide in music in 1950 was a sweep toward rhythm and blues and fancy sound gimmicks. Yet, despite his efforts to go along with a new trend, record sales did not improve. 1951 brought even more change with a shift toward the revival of folk music. Jazz was becoming more intellectual and introspective, and the difference between country and pop music was becoming less distinguished. This marked the beginning of his musical slump. By the end of 1953, Sinatra's music was again transformed from brassy to a gentle, almost mournful sound. His musical backing was comprised of violins, two saxes, a cello, a viola, and a chamber music group. His recording career finally took a turn for the better with the recording of Young at Heart, which made it to number one. In 1954, after a seven-year slump, he was declared one of the most popular male vocalists. Frank's comeback was the greatest ever in the history of show business. In 1993, EMI executives suggested that Frank do an album of duets with a selection of the world's most famous artists. Throughout his prolific recording career, Frank had rarely shared center stage with others. Sinatra was hesitant and wondered if he could sing his songs better than he had 50 years ago. He was intrigued and agreed to do the album, duets, with artists such as Tony Bennett, Carly Simon, Luther Vandross, Julio Iglesias, Anita Baker, Kenny G, Aretha Franklin, Barbara Streisand, Liza Minnelli, Natalie Cole, and Gloria Estefan. Frank was moved and pleased with the result. At 77, his work still embodied what it always had: determination and defiance, pride and passion, and of course, perfection. By the time Duets 2 was released in 1994, Duets had sold over 5 million copies.
A certain word, democracy, out of the tree of life, I just picked me a plum. You came along and everything started into hum. Strangers in the night, exchanging glances, wandering in the night. What were the chances we'd be sharing love before the night was through? All or nothing at all. If it's love, there is no in between. Why begin and cry for something that might have been? No. Isn't it rich? Are we a pair? Quiet nights of quiet stars, quiet chords from the guitar, floating on the silence that surrounds us. Fly me to the moon, let me play up there with those stars. Let me see what life is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. You must remember this. A kiss is just a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh. Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. I'll never smile again until I smile at you. Excuse me while I disappear.
Not leaving me.
Well, I was just going to go and get my fan.
I forbid you.
Oh, how marvelous.
You will be listening?
Every word.
You're irresistible.
I try to be.
You won't be long?
No, I'll be very close by, too.
Promise?
I swear it.
You're just too marvelous, for words. Like a glorious, glamorous, and that old standby amorous. It's all too wonderful. I'll never find the words that say enough, tell enough. I mean, they just aren't swell enough. You're much too much, and just too very, very to ever be in Webster's dictionary. And so I'm borrowing a love song from the birds to tell you that you're marvelous, too marvelous to words. You're much, much, much too much, and just too very, very to ever be, to ever be in Webster's dictionary. And so I'm borrowing love song from the birds to tell you that you're marvelous, tell you that you're wonderful, tell you that you're marvelous, too marvelous for words. Ah!
That's for being so good. Oh, you're so good. You're so good.
You enjoyed it?
Oh, yes.
You liked it?
I loved it.
Good.
You do something to me. Something that simply mystifies me. Tell me, what can it be? You have the power to hypnotize me. Let me live beneath your spell. Do, do that, do, do that.
You look
marvelous.
I'm glad you're here.
I'm glad I'm here too, Judy. Where are you going?
Well, I thought I'd just go and get my fan.
No, you come here.
Oh, how marvelous.
There's something I want you to hear, and you'll be listening?
Every word.
Honest? Mm-hmm. Promise?
I swear.
Okay.
You must have been a beautiful baby. You must have been a wonderful child. When you were only starting to go to kindergarten, I bet you drove the other boys wild. And when it came to winning blue, I bet you showed the other kids how. I can see the judge's eyes as they handed you the prize. I bet you made the cutest bow. Oh, you must have been a beautiful baby. Baby, look at you now. I must have been a beautiful baby. You must have been a wonderful child. When you were only stopping to go to kindergarten, I bet you drove the little boys wild. And when it came to winning blue ribbon, I bet you showed the other kids how. I can see the judge's eyes, and they slapped you with a prize. Bet you made the cutest bow. Oh, you must have been an adorable baby. 'Cause baby, look at you now.
Thanks for being so good. Oh, you're so good.
I was good.
Good.
I was
good.
Oh,
so
I was good.
Yeah.
You enjoyed it?
Yes.
Every bit of it?
I loved it.
How come I got no flour?
Come with me. Thank you, Frank.
Let me live under your spell. Come on, keep doing that.
See the way she looked at me when she gave me that flower, huh? Gave you the flower. She gave me the... She opened with me. Yeah, but she took the flower from you and she gave it to me. Oh, Judy, Judy. It's obvious that you don't comprehend the beautiful relationship that can be established between a man and a woman, pal. Forsooth. Oh, Judy. You go on sniffing, forsooth. I'm going to woo the lady with a song. It doesn't matter where you are. I can see how fair you are. I close my eyes and there you are. Could share the magic. If you could see me too, there would be nothing tragic. In all my dreams of you, would that my love could haunt you so, knowing I want you so. I can't erase your beautiful face before me. Would that my love could haunt you so, knowing I want you so. I can't erase your beautiful face before me.
Older, and all because
of the man that got away. No.
Somebody else. She means her tender songs for somebody else.
And even when I've got got my arms around her. I know her thoughts are strong for somebody else.
And the hands I hold belong to somebody else.
Don't they belong to her?
She borrowed them. I bet they're not so cold to somebody else. It's tough to be alone on the shelf. Worse to fall in love by yourself, because the one we love belongs to somebody else. The one I love belongs to somebody else.
We've got a tearful story.
She means her tender songs for somebody else.
Very sad, but that's amore.
You're so Italian. Even when I have my arms around her, I know her thoughts are strong for somebody else.
She didn't even leave a note.
You can't read anyway. The hands I hold belong to somebody else.
I bet they're not so cold to somebody else.
It's tough to be alone on the shelf.
And it's worse to be loved by yourself.
Yes, the one we love belongs. The one we love keeps singing a song to somebody, to somebody else.
I don't know what to do. Can't give you a Thunderbird or a penthouse with a view. Can't even buy a little present. I'm much too broke, I find. But there is one way I may save the day, and I sure hope you don't mind that. Can't give you anything but love, baby. That's the only thing I've plenty of. Darling,
Let there be Dean.
Let there be Frank.
You know what we mean.
Let there be bluebirds, a lark and a dove.
But first of all, please, 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 let there be love. Somebody loves you. You're nobody till somebody cares. You might be king, you might possess the world and its gold. The gold won't bring you happiness when you're growing old. The world still is the same. You'll never change it. As sure as the stars shine above, you're nobody, nobody,
till somebody loves you.
So find yourself somebody. Get yourself somebody. The world remains the same. You'll never change it. Change it, as sure as the stars shine above.
You're nobody, 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 somebody loves you. So get yourself somebody, somebody to love. You made me glad, but there were times, dear, you made me feel so bad. You made me sigh, 'cause I didn't want to tell you, I didn't want to tell you. I think you're grand, that's true, yes I do, deed I do. I do. I can't tell you what I'm feeling. The very mention of your name sends my heart reeling. You know, you made me love you. Clank, clank, clank went the trolley. Zing, zing, zing went my heartstrings. From the moment I saw him, I fell. Chug, chug, chug went the motor. Bump, bump, bump went the brain. Thump, thump, thump went my heartstrings. When he smiled, you could feel the car shake. He dipped his hat and took a seat. He said he hoped he hadn't stepped on my feet. He asked my name, I held my breath. I couldn't speak because he scared me half to death. Buzz, buzz, buzz went the buzzer. Bop, bop, bop went the whiz. Stop, stop went my heartstrings. As he started to leave, I took hold of his sleeve with my hand. And as if it was planned, he'd stay on with me and stand, stand, and hold me mine to the end of the line.
rock-a-bye your baby with a Dixie melody. When you croon a tune from the heart of Dixie, just hang my cradle, mammy mine, right on that Mason Dixon line, and swing it from Virginia to Tennessee with all the love that's in you. Weep no more, my lady.
Thank you. McDonald. Just to think of her, it gives my heart a pang. I never will forget how that brave Jeanette just stood there in the ruins and sang and sang. San Francisco, open your golden gate. You let nobody wait outside your door. San Francisco, here is your wondering one. Say that I wonder no more. Other places only make me love you best. Tell me you're the one all the golden west. San Francisco, I'm